stayed by the Honorable High Court. And that is why the matter has been deferred to the 21st to know the status of the petition in the High Court. The trial is not going to start. I had contended before the Honorable Sessions Judge that the entire, even the explanation of this charge to the accused should be deferred. Because we are hopeful, we are confident that this, we will get discharged from the High Court. Because we know that there is no case in the prosecution. Though we are disappointed with the order of the trial court, we are hopeful that we will get relief from the High Court. So, in view of that, explanation of the charge at this juncture, when otherwise the trial is not going to go on, would be of no substance, would be of no meaning. That is why I was urging before the court that even this should be deferred until the disposal of the petition. The Honorable High Court, Trial Court has, however, explained the charge to Tarun, to which he has pleaded not guilty. So essentially, the trial is not going to start till the disposal of the petition before the High Court. There is a stay on the trial.